So, Faye, what do you do with the
dementia advisor? Well, I'm a dementia advisor, and the dementia advisor service is sort of the first point of contact for people across the county, Durham, who are affected by dementia, so that can be somebody worried about their memory, because it's somebody with a diagnosis or a family friend or whatever. And what we do is we go out and usually visit people to offer advice on living well with dementia, advice on caring for people with dementia,
very good. And how many people do you think you're helping in County Durham at the moment? In a week, how many people do you see?
I tend to go on and visit a debtor that works full time, so it's at least five people that I'm visiting, potentially more. And usually, obviously, we visit people affected by dementia and their families. So it's quite a high volume. There's five full time equivalent posts, so there's five versions of me going around.
Okay, so we're talking about 1,000.
It's a high number. We also have dementia support workers.
Right.
So they go out and do long-term work with people when they're quite complex issues. And I think they're aware of our side-by-side service as well. So our side-by-side service is where we would match a person with dementia who wanted to get out and continue hobbies, access their community, with a like-minded volunteer to visit them once a week for a couple of hours. So they might go out walking, they might go out for coffee, they might want to go down to the pub, just to help them, you know, get out and about and engage in the activities that they've always loved that they might have stopped doing since the diagnosis.
Great, thank you.